7 less biscuits because of Brexit. I know, I just was...
His findings confirm how the duckbills may have built their nests.
Same way, I don't care about the taste of cigarettes or coffee.
Some scientists assume that the nest building was a collaborative effort within the herd.
Yeah, but it's never the super healthy stuff.
No, they never, we don't buy a lot of chocolates every day as a snack because there's no sugar. And we just can't feel that.
Yeah, but if they were 55p like for a box today, of milk tray, some people might.
Before and after the egg. I mean, I was, Simon used to eat like a whole packet of digestives.
Who did, sorry?
Simon was sitting there and they're like
Sam.
80 calories of biscuit. That is off the wall. But they're like, okay. And you think, I actually think
a duckbill dinosaur laid 20 to 25 eggs in a circular pattern. Scientists don't know how long it took for the eggs to hatch,
but
they do know that the eggs are about
8 inches long, and the size of the
great egg. Surprisingly small, but what would eventually become a 3-ton duckbill. Life for the duckbill was hazardous from the start. The Struthiomimus, an agile and fleet-footed dinosaur that resembles the modern-day ostrich, was a predator that mother duck
I honestly think as long as you're not taxing the day-to-day things that I can't make a choice about it, you start going after washing powder, you start going after dog food, or you start going after machines, or whatever, I'm going to go on and on. And by that, I actually think, so you could do it this time, you could lower that, because the things I feel like tax the shit that we do not anyway.
The Struthiomimus, with little in the way of a defensive arsenal, no horns, no giant tail, no sharp talons, was a natural victim for other, more aggressive dinosaurs.
Yeah, governments never going to do that because it's going to put in the prices that would reduce everyone's profits, which means the big business isn't getting it.
Yeah, but it's only going to reduce the profits.
The speed of the Struthiomimus, normally its strongest asset, occasionally failed, especially when matched by that of the Deinonychus.
Cadbury's are owned by Shrek.
The Deinonychus, with the terrible claws, the fierce creatures, that weighed like 200 pounds.
I forgot to unlock the car.
They may have traveled in hunting.
I left them all back.
Their speed and their dreaded claws made them fearsome enemies. For the duckbill, survival was possible by the number of eggs originally laid. Life, the species, could continue.
Dinosaur
eggs hatch like those of other reptiles today.
At birth, the baby dinosaur
is only 12 inches long.